Former Liverpool captain and coach Ronnie Moran has died at the age of 83. Moran made 379 appearances for Liverpool between 1952 and 1966 and was the club's longest-serving employee when he retired in 1999. He joined the coaching staff in 1966 and twice filled in as caretaker manager, after Kenny Dalglish's resignation in 1991 and following Graham Souness' heart surgery in 1992. His son confirmed he had passed away after a short illness.